Welcome back, Crusader Kings 3, House Laconia, Episode 5. Okay. We gotta figure out what's going on with the economy here. I mean, it's just, I'm very disappointed how it's just not doing anything for us. So, hoping that as we get some of this other stuff, it'll turn around, but yeah, we gotta get that under control. No. I'm not gonna mess around with family like that. Oh, so we're going to play this game because we have to replenish the troops. So we're going to play this game now where... What just happened? Where did we get all that money from? Thank you, Steward. Well, never mind. I was just, we're going to play this game where we go back and forth with being positive and negative, but we won't now that we got that. Okay, I think. Oh, we're still doing it. There we go. I think we can go at these guys, can't we? No. Why not? So who can we go at? No. No. I guess it's fabricate claim time. The other thing too, I want to get some better knights. I think that I got pretty good ones actually. Okay, maybe I don't need better knights. We'll give this to my sister. Dude, this guy's a stud. I'll be sad when he goes. Ah, there we go. Let's do it. Okay. Again, that's nice, but it's just too far away. It's not going to be of any help to me. So let's go matrilineal. We'll keep it in house. He's He's got some good stats. We'll bring him in, because he's already of the same culture and stuff, and he could be another good knight for us. So we'll do that. Iacobos. Okay, where does he land? Eight. That's all the better he was. Okay. A mercenary army, I think. We're gonna keep those in case we have to disinherit somebody. There we go. I will say I'm not a fan of not being the head of my culture. I like being able to pick what we research. So I kind of think that we can't do that. Yeah, let's go ahead and create this duchy. I'll give it to him. Nope. Yep. See, I'm glad I did that. They obviously used a mercenary army. They raised it so quickly. That's kind of why I put that there, because I was worried they were going to be able to strike at me right away. And they would have. So I am smart. Smart, smart. Got it. My son will give this to, oh, my wife can do it. Okay, let's grant this to some folks. He's pretty good. He'll actually be I think who I give that duchy to once I create it, but I don't have the money. That's it. Keep building stuff for me. Earn that money. Well, that wasn't very smart. Dying of gout and all. To spend a lot of money on the fabrication of this. I think we might fabricate this county too, that way we can just go up both of them at the same time. I think that's what we're going to do. Yeah, we'll do that. In hopes that they don't get stronger while we do that, but I don't think they will. Yeah, this will probably be the next one we go at. If they lose some allies, we might have a chance to take that. Who do we want to give this to? I'll give it to her. Yeah, I think, and again, just friendly reminder, the reason we're doing this is so that when we try to go for independence or to claim the throne, I've got a big chunk of the Byzantine Empire under my control. And the fact that I was able to create a kingdom, that really increases my vassal limit, so we can do a long, now the only bad thing is if for some reason our liege passes some, crown authority and doesn't allow me to declare war on other vassals, that would be a problem, which is why I'm trying to grab these as quickly as I can. So right now we're just allowing the fabrication to go through because that's going to cost money, And then we'll go at the remainder of the Aegean Islands, and then we'll focus on these guys here. And they're probably going to be the next easiest, at least based on just looking at the map. Sometimes it's deceptive though, because you never know who's allied to whom, and sometimes the bigger ones are the weakest ones. But it's definitely the alliances that are playing a factor. See, like, that makes me wonder if I could win that before they had a chance, the Allies could get there. But really, we need this alliance to break up, because I can go both of them. Going to allow me to create the duchy here, which we will. I should have enough to do this and then still fabricate the claims when it comes time. Was I going to give that to? I was going to give it to one of these guys. I think I said him. He doesn't have any kids. I'm going to grant it to him instead. Still got over a year, so we'll be back in time, money wise. To get those fabrication costs. Again, if that we could get that alliance to break up, we'd have a chance. I think we, I mean that's there for the taking. So that will make it interesting on the fabrication of those claims now, because we'll probably be in debt. Oh no, my son died. I have two kids that just died? I thought he did. So I have a new heir. My grandson. Because I disinherited everybody else. Okay. I think you have to go with what you have at the time, you know? Let's go grab the capital, and that should be it. No, actually, we don't need to grab it. That's big time. So I can't go. So I just wasted all that money, apparently. Or is it because someone else is already fighting for that other one? Should be quick because it already fell. Well, that's a step down. I thought I could do it all at once, but apparently not. Oh, you know what? I remember now. That's a grabbing more than one at once. Okay. That was a culture research I did in one of my other series. That's right. So I have to get to that. So we won't be able to claim them all at once, so it doesn't make sense to do what I was doing. Okay. But again, that's why it'd be nice if I could do the culture thing myself, but I'm not the head of the culture. That wouldn't be too bad. That should be a pretty easy get for us. But obviously that's not where they... Oh. Didn't realize they were that far away. Okay, we'll have to... Oh, hello, hello, hello. I didn't realize, like I said, I didn't realize they were that far away. I wouldn't have done that. Mysterious circumstances, huh? Take this, then we'll go fight him. Months. I'm not doing that. Screw that. We'll go up there, take the capital. Oh, so I do have to disinherit him again. What a waste of. I didn't realize it was going to do that. So I just wasted a ton of points there. Okay. Does this mean that they're easier to take on now? We'll just let it ride. Twenty-three months. Okay, so actually, it's going to come around right around the same time that we can go at these guys. We'll probably go at them first because we'll have more to get from them. Is nothing being built anywhere? Come on, guys. I don't want to go at that. It should be pretty easy to get. Okay. So we're going to go ahead and do this. Move that right there. Nope. Just kidding. See, what did I say? You never really know. You never really know who's strong and who's allied to whom. Screw that. No. Don't want to mess around with my own vassals' wives. again, it doesn't really benefit me in any way, so let's go. We'll bring you in. We'll go fight them after we get this. We gotcha. This is a long fight for one little county. We're gonna get it. Dagnabbit. Again, doesn't really. Taking a long time, except for one little county. Well, again, it also doesn't help that they grabbed one of ours. This should be enough here, this fight, I'm thinking. There before they get it back. Yeah, we got it. This should be enough to win the war, I think. No. Probably have to take this back. My granddaughter. See, again, it doesn't really. These are just too far away to really help me. So we'll go. Okay, let's bring in. What do I need on the council? I could use a better steward. Whoa! What the heck? How did that happen? Oh, the Duchy of Bulgaria. What in the world? How did I get all that? Alrighty then. Okay. I don't know how that happened. We will take it though. Okay, so I want someone with stewardship. didn't really. I mean, it's better. It's definitely better than what I had. Is it seriously gonna make me take this? What a bunch of garbage. Oh no, there's stuff up here too. Go take that. Again, I was not expecting this to take this long. That has put us in debt. I'm hoping this ends it for us. No, come on. There we go, that'll do it. That was way longer than it needed to be. Okay. I'm blown away that we got all that. Okay. So you got a lot of allies. Okay, we're gonna end it here. Yeah, we definitely need to get some better. We got a long way to go until we're ready to take them on, I think. So, okay. Yeah, that's gonna be it for now. Come on back and we'll pick up here.